A la perfección, por mi patria, por mi nación, ninguna discriminación, aquí no hay raza ni religión, báilalo por obligación.
Qué calor.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest in division rivals. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coach. And their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Just the challenge that was required. So the initial 11 for the home side. Jerzy Dudek begins in goal. Jesus Navas plays with Oleksandr Zinchenko in the fullback positions. Martin Ødegaard plays with N'Golo Kanté.
Oh, Derek, can he finish it here?
Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Joel Linton. Oh, surely. In it goes. An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Joel Linton, can he put it away? In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Not the pass he had in mind. Zola.
A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now.
Three goals without reply. Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
Can he convert?
Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Zola, and a timely intervention. Brandt. Papin. And attempting the through ball. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Playing it in. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And in the end, no damage done. Gianfranco Zola. And it's United's turn now. And teammates around him. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. And now the delivery. A lopsided contest, 4-0. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Gianfranco Zola. Not there to intercept. Zola. Joao Linton. It's with Ødegaard. And crossed in the direction of the back post. And it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Able to skip past his man. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction. Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity. Oh, there it is. It's one goal